Hello everybody, my name is Sascha Haseloff. I'm from the Icono Academy in Berlin, and that's exactly where we are in our MT Academy. What I'm going to do now is to create a classical horizontal bob. And for this, I already divided my classical cross part, and then I started with a horizontal section at the nape. And all the rest of the hair, up to the top of the head, I worked with horizontal sections, which are all connected to my first cutting line. So my next step now is that I cut my side sections also with horizontal sections which are connected to my horizontal nape sections. And after it, when I have created the whole section here and I'm sure that my balance is on the right side, then I start to connect everything with horizontal sections up to the top. Now I'm done with the haircut and I'm going to start with blow drying the hair. And for this, I'm using from Goldbest Stylesign the flat marble, and that gives a very nice and shiny surface and relax the texture of the hair. The next step would be that I clean up the base length, because you can see it's nice and horizontal, but there are still some edges in it. And to clean it up and make it very even and very sharp, I use some techniques, and I want to show you this in the next video. So for this video, I want to say thank you for watching. I hope there was some inspiration in it. And now stay healthy and seeing you at the next video.